Bright not only intellectually, but in the amount of light they gave off.
Rock Week continues later tonight with The Doors, a film profile of one of the foremost American rock bands of the 60s, and their lead singer, Jim Morrison.
Time to hesitate is through. No time to wallow in the mire. China we can only lose. And our love become a funeral.
The Doors, tonight at 8:20 here on 2. And it's to the hush of the snooker hall now as it's finals time in Junior Pot Black.
Welcome to the grand final of Junior Pot Black 1982. This is the second time that this trophy has been played for. You may remember that the first winner, Dean Reynolds, turned professional and played in the World Championship. And I'm happy to say that Dean Reynolds is with us here this afternoon. Dean Reynolds. Dean, you've seen all the frames in this competition. Yeah. What do you think about it?
I think the standard of the snooker has been very good and excellent. The two semi-finals, that's the best I've seen, you know, throughout the tournament. John Parrott's break was very good. Steve was a little bit unlucky, he came back well. John Kerr's played a very steady game against Paddy Brown. He's a very useful player.
We seem to have a great pool of talent.
Yeah, this tournament certainly finds them. There's a great lot of players that have played in here today, and I hope they all go on to better things.
Dean, thank you very much for being with us.
Thank you.
Dean Reynolds, and this year there's going to be a new player pick up this trophy and also a cheque for £250 as the first prize. There's also a cheque for £100 for the score of the highest break. And as it happens, one of the finalists, John Parrott, holds that at the moment with a score of 56. The final is over two frames. Now let's meet the players concerned. And first, from the Northeast junior champion from Newcastle, John Kears. And from the Northwest, from Liverpool, the Northwest junior champion, John Parrott. And now for the first frame of this two-frame final, I hand you over to your referee, John Williams, and of course the voice of snooker, Ted Lowe.
John Parrott has won the toss and will break.
An all-northern final, then. Breaking off from Liverpool, John Parrott. Brilliant young player. Northwest junior champion. Just 18 years of age. His opponent from Northeast, Heaton, Newcastle upon Tyne, John Kears, 17 years of age.